One thing which I liked in this budget, at least to my memory, I don't remember, is that the finance minister has given the country a vision for 10 years. And he has talked 10 or 11 points of his vision, which definitely gives us the direction in which the present government's vision is, the direction in which the train of India is going to go. Second thing which we missed out is a huge benefits to the unorganized sector, which the finance minister has announced. Now that's going to be a big game changer. Because if out of 50 crore employees, 45 crores are in the unorganized sector. So you can imagine the amount and, you know, people selling Chola Bhatura and these roadside people have got a lot of benefits. On Provident Fund, he has gone from 2 lakhs to 6 lakhs. On ESI, up to 21,000. Gratuity, from 10 to 20 lakhs. Then for the blue economy, because you'll be surprised, a lot of ASEAN economies, about 20 to 25% of the GDP is coming only from the blue economy. So it's a great idea to give a 3% interest subvention to the animal husbandry, to the fisheries, to create a separate department for the fisheries. He also mentioned about the MSMEs. Of course, the Prime Minister himself has given 12 benefits to the MSME, plus his 59-minute scheme, provided the money is disbursed, not only in principal approvals. And basically, then he's talked on women development a lot. And I think that's a great thing. So to basically summarize, if you would see that each and every section of our Indian society has been addressed. Farmers, unorganized workers, organized workers. Now, the middle income population of our country is also referred to the, you know, trading community. And we all know the traders were the most annoyed with this present government. So we have to see what is the benefit which is going to be coming through the, which is going to go to the traders. And then he's also talked about a lot of benefits to the tribal areas. So if you see, it's a very holistic, rounded budget, living up to the Prime Minister's motto of Sabka Saath, Sabka Vikas. So I think out of 1 to 10, I'd give this budget about 8.5 or so. Thank you.